If you're dying for a drink tonight, please leave your car at home before someone else dies.